Hello guys. Nasty Zog here, and today I'm going to show you how to get a lil peeps eye in the comedy world theme. Here's how you do it. First, open this. And after you clicked on network, select one of the eyes. Okay, I will pick those eyes. Now you need Requestly for this. The link for the eyes on the second default SWF. Now, you have to do the same thing. Select one of the eyes you want to replace. Then, you save it now. You will have to reload the page. Okay, and when you go the eye selection, bam! You now have one of the lil peeps eyes in the comedy world theme. See, it's right there. Now I'm going to create a character with this. Okay, now, some of the facial expressions will not work if you're doing this. I'm going to test some. Alright, now let's save him. Okay, now. The eyes don't directly appear in the video maker. It will show you the normal eyes you've selected, but there's a way to make it work. Look, see, it's still the same, but there's another trick to make it work. You'll need Requestly again, and copy the link for it. Like, find something that has the word I. The only thing you have to copy is this. Okay, then, make another rule, paste the link and then, copy the replacement. And when you reload the page, you should see the new eyes. And bam, just like that, the character now has the new updated eyes. Now you can use those eyes for other characters. Okay, I don't have enough time left to let you guys see what voice I'll pick for that character, but it can only lasts for 10 minutes. I gotta really go now.